So, Justine, what do you have for us here?
Well, this is a 1500-watt electric cooking pan.
Right.
Which is fantastic, because if you think a normal oven uses over 4,000 watts of electricity.
Wow.
So,
lot,
say
yeah.
you wanted just to cook a pizza.
Mm-hmm.
So, I usually have to wait about 10 minutes for that to heat up.
Yeah.
And then I put my pizza in, and then I'm heating the whole oven, and I'm using all that energy, costing me all that money. But with this, say, for example, in front of you, we have a pizza cooking away.
Oh, yeah, and it smells
very
good.
Nicely.
Smells very
in
good.
This pizza pan. Now, they call it a pizza pan, but it's actually, you can cook anything in this. It's got a wonderful non-stick surface in there that you literally, you don't have to wash, just wipe clean.
Wow.
So it's ceramic coated, you can see, and look at the huge size. Imagine what you can get in there.
So
that
much.
Is 16 inches,
right.
or 40 centimetres.
Okay.
So, and literally, you can use this wherever you want. You could take it with you in your caravan, you could take it camping, you could send it with the kids, you know,
healthy
if they go
away.
Healthy way
of cooking again as well.
Really healthy way. You're not using any fats because, you know, you've got your non-stick coating. So should we have a bit of bacon?
Yeah, let's do it. Bacon on it.
Exactly what it is. Oh, I have to say, before I do that... what were you up to last night?
Oh, nothing.
I have to tell you that you can. This has a thermostatically controlled temperature there, so you can have it up, you know, just like you would on the top of your hob. You can, you know, turn it to temperature that you need.
That you need, yeah.
So we're going to have it about midway, and we're going to do a little bit of bacon.
Go for it.
Sizzle, sizzle.
Sizzle, sizzle. Love that sound.
So, and you can fit so many rashers in. So we can do three rashers.
You've got a lovely space there, haven't you?
Yeah, it really is huge. You can fit so much in
I can imagine
here.
Paella. I know, because it's
That's
meant for everything.
That's what I said when I saw it.
It just looks like a paella dish, doesn't it?
Yeah, paella. You can do...
Wow.
Absolutely anything you want. I mean, just use this as you would use a frying pan.
Yeah.
But for a fraction of the energy
and
the electricity and no oil, and the healthy benefits from this are just phenomenal.
Yeah.
I haven't turned this up quite high enough, so I'm going to turn it up to five,
it.
So it really
sizzles.
I
love the way it's cooking that egg, because usually you'd have to sort of try and get the oil on top of the egg to cook it all the way through, and that's cooking really nicely.
No, it is. And it just... And I still got so much. I could cook so much in this.
Yeah.
And like you say, you know, you got a huge pizza in that one there.
Yeah.
You could do a huge paella in
there. You could toast your bread on there as well. Just
you could do absolutely anything you want.
Yeah.
I'm a real fan of stir fries, so you know I can do a humongous stir fry in that.
Let's have a little look at that.
For your whole family. Oh, that smells good.
Smells good, doesn't it?
Oh, I want that. This is. Oh, can you smell that? I love the smell of cooking bacon.
Should I tilt that forward a little bit? There you go. Have a look at that. It's cooking away.
And,
oh, yeah.
And just remember, you can cook that at any temperature you want. It's thermostatically controlled.
Yeah.
It's, again, it's huge. You've got your
it's cooking
16,
beautifully.
Yeah, 16 centimetre diameter there.
Wow.
Sizzling away. And literally, because it's non-stick, it comes off so, so easily.
Wow.
So you don't have to worry about anything sticking.
You really
and remember,
don't.
You don't have to wash this. Literally, once it's done,
yeah,
you just
wipe
it around with a cloth. Really great. Okay, and then if you wanted to cover it off, say if you were cooking, you know, some vegetables or a stir fry or anything, or you just wanted to, you know, you pop the lid on.
And turn it
it's
down.
Really, yeah, you can turn it down. You can cook quickly, slowly, however you
it's
want
really
with this.
Good.
So versatile. But what excited me was the energy saving and the cost saving.
And we're all looking for that at the moment, aren't we?
I mean,
you know, energy costs are going up and up and up.
And even a kettle costs more to use than one, you know, something like this. So absolutely fantastic. So easy if you're on your own, if you have a family, because you can do so much in this.
Right, let's turn these off.
Okay.
And we'll have a little chat. Now, like you said as well, great for traveling, if you're in a caravan, you want to go away somewhere and take it with you, camping or whatever. Great for the kids if you want to sort of stay in control of what they're eating, make sure they're eating healthily. And,
exactly. You don't want to be using all oils. You want to keep you and your family healthy.
Yeah.
But as well, if you've
Saves
got a party or a barbecue,
perfect.
You know, and it starts raining like it does in England,
You
can have an indoor barbecue.
That's a good idea. Without
and
the
also,
smoke.
Men have a habit of burning stuff on the barbecue, so
they
us women could pre-cook it.
Yeah, I didn't say that.
And then take it out to the barbecue so it gets smoky flavour.
She said it, I didn't say it. That's the Julie Diane 16-inch electric cooking pan, 101977. You're going to get in trouble. 01623 425 875 is the number to call. Quote the code 101977 and this will be yours for an amazing deal price.